Hello and welcome to Shalini's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make bread rasmalai at home. The ingredients required are milk 1 liter, 5 to 6 saffron strands which I have soaked in warm milk, 50 grams of sugar, 8 to 10 almonds and cashew nuts which I have chopped, 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder and 4 white bread slices. So let's start making bread rasmalai. Put the milk pan on flame and let it come to a boil. Now as the milk has come to a boil, we'll reduce the flame and we'll mix it thoroughly. In this recipe, we'll have to boil the milk till the 1/4 of the original quantity of milk is left, and we'll have to continuously stir it so that the milk doesn't stick to the bottom. In every 2 to 3 minutes, we'll scrape the bottom and edges so that the milk doesn't stick to the pan. See, like this we'll have to do. We'll have to scrape the edges and the bottom in every 2 to 3 minutes. It will take 20 to 25 minutes of time to get the desired consistency. Now after 20 to 25 minutes of boiling, we are left with 1/4 of the original quantity. We'll add sugar, mix it, we'll add soaked saffron strands, we'll add cardamom powder, we'll add chopped dry fruits, we'll mix it, we'll switch off the flame and let it cool down completely. Now we'll, with the help of a glass, I'm cutting the bread slices into a circle. See, like this. Take another bread slices. In the same way, we'll cut all the bread slices. You can use any of the glass or cookie cutter also. Now moving on to the next step. Here our milk has cooled down completely. We'll soak the bread slices and we'll take it out in a serving bowl. In the same way, we'll do for this bread as well. Take it out in a serving bowl and we'll garnish it with some chopped almond. Here I have used chopped almond for garnishing. If you wish, you can add pistachios also. Our bread rasmalai is ready. If you like my recipes, please hit on the like button, subscribe to my channel, share it with your family and friends. See you next time with some more delicious recipe. Till then, bye bye.